The point really I'd say to you is a couple of things I have picked up there on the road today. And one was that the turnout in council estates is very, very high. I mean, I fought, you know, I've been in politics 24 years now. I don't think I have seen turnouts like this in council estates. Turnouts high, I think, you know, everywhere.
Are you saying council estates will vote leave?
I know as what I got back from some of the council estates in Essex was it's, you know, they're up at 80%. Now, normally they'd be lucky if you get 30 or 40%.
In a general election.
This is very high, and Tom was agreeing with me, we don't know where we are. And that's what makes it very difficult to call, because people who often don't vote are suddenly voting. And so that's what makes this a little more problematic. So I'm trying not to be inscrutable. I'm just simply saying it's been hard fought. It's been, in many senses, great fun. It's been difficult, but we'll now have to wait for a bit and see what the results are.
What about the tone of the campaign, which for the Tory party,